What is up, everyone? This is Supermask Rabbid, and welcome back to another episode of Spyro for the Xbox One. Okay, and this was where the Bentley level was, so we don't really need to go here, do we? No, we do not, so... Okay. Let's have a look at this point. Beetles, please. Okay. Well, this is something over here. Fireworks factory, and then we'll do Lost Fleet. Okay, 600 gems, and what's the this way the racket? Are there babies here? Jesus. Oh wow.
Hello. It's good to see you again, Spyro.
Greta.
The naughty sorceress has stolen up Wafessa's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find him. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help.
Maybe fast. Run faster. Dick. Of course they'll keep spawning, won't they? Huh. Well, he just killed himself. Damn, we seem to be getting a lot of gems already in this. Noodles. Got another some interesting names for this, aren't they? Thank God that was there. Wait until they stop spinning their stick and then just go for the kill! Okay. Damn, do these ninjas keep respawning. Oof! Thank you for killing yourself for me.
It looks like you'll have to use this cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard. As for me, I just have to free my mind.
Holy shit. Wahoo! Didn't even have to aim, it just did it for me. Thank you. And there's gems down there I miss. Send me back in there again. And fire in the hole. More ninjas. They never learn, do they? Now I know what that rocket's for, so let's go and get that. Nope. $228 out of $600 isn't bad. In less than 10 minutes as well. Hmm.
I think I can see handle. A tank behind you, but it's out of reach. You'll have to take the long way around through these Rhinox to get to it.
Oof. Fuck. Donkey. So what, I was supposed to blast that back at him or something like that? In order to get gems. How lovely. Really? Luckily you were there, pal. No! Oh my fucking god, how do you kill this guy? What, I have to wait till the other guy gets to him or something like that? This guy is such a massive cunt. Fuck him. Oh, for God's sake! Really? This guy, I swear to God. He's throwing bombs at me and he can't even like turn around like... Well, I'm trying to get my idea, but he's too fast for me. Fucking hell. Why are there people like this? Game, what are you trying to do? Seriously. Okay, trying to make sure he doesn't get close to this guy. I was trying to... Okay, when I wasn't close enough, they weren't looking at me. So... I guess that's it, I suppose. I'm just wasting precious lives due to this. Really? That was... That's how I could get rid of them both. I just hate ninjas. Nope. Fuck this guy. What the fuck? What the hell is that? What's he got, aimbot or something? Sam. Not bad. I I'd wonder why they would just kill themselves like that. Apparently it's due to these. Just so casually, just press it. Oh, we can't. Oh, we're gonna have to come back to this place, because I just noticed that. We have to get the last character, the monkey.
Hey, look what was in the water. They must have been trying to put it into orbit.
Greedy. Thank you for leaving out gems for me, but not getting these ones. Okay, we're gonna have to definitely come back to this place. After seeing that. Oh, what the fuck? How the hell did that happen? I don't think there's anything else for us to do. Well, it might be. Let's take a look around. See if there was anything we missed. If not, then we're gonna have to. Remember this cannon. Yep, there's a reason why I don't. I wonder if it would take me there, but actually it took me here. Hey, handle.
You'll have to use this combo power up to take out these fire dragons. It will allow you to super fly and super flame at the same time.
Defeat the two flying fire dragons, the fire dragons will grow their tails back when left alone. Okay, this is going to be fun. God damn, this is tricky. This beat is my recital. I think it's very vital to knock around this right on top. Let's get. Here we go. It's tricky to rock and round, to rock and round this right on top. It's tricky. It's tricky. It's tricky to rock and round this right on top. It's tricky. It's tricky. I met this little girlie. Her hair was kinda curly. I'm getting myself distracted now, aren't I? Hey, you gotta love some Run DMC, right? Damn. I just realized I can shoot fireballs instead of just getting close to these guys. Let me do this again. I kind of messed up here, didn't I? Go for one at a time. Let's go for both of them. Fly, goddammit! Oh my god, that fire is aimbot! Oh, that was lucky. Oh shit. Where's the other guy? Really odd mini boss. Joker. Well, these dragons are so hard to kill. I think I'll just do this. This place! Okay, the purple one's almost dead. Oh. One go. There he is. Can you both just hurry up and die? Jesus Christ, I just hate how their tails have to be healed if you don't touch them for a long time. Almost both dead, they're just flying right next to each other. Come on, finish off the red dragon before we head off after the purple dragon. Okay, red one down, good. Now to get the purple one. Where are you at? Oh fuck! Oh really?! Really? So I had to sneak up behind my back? What a dick. Just as I killed the red one. Wait, do I have to kill them both again? I do, don't I? Oh, this is gonna be annoying as fuck. Yep. Just as soon as I kill one of them, this happens. Fuck's sake. Dick. can see that guy. Oh, fuck. I did not mean to do that. I got distracted by something. Well, they're both coming down there. Oh, good. Oh, I just hate how they do that. Yeah, this entire level is just going to be the fire expansion. We haven't got enough time to do another level. Because of these two dickwads. Tail for sure. Whoa. Oh, hello. Nice of you just pop in. Red one's almost down. Red dragon. There he is. You need a cheeky motherfucker. My God! These guys! Can I just kill both of you, for fuck's sake? It'll take 10 minutes. Well, 20 minutes. Just to do this. Fuck. Oh, I got a game over. Really? From these two twats. Hopefully you'll put me in the same point. If it's asking me to restart the whole level again, I'm going to be seriously just pissed off. Huh? Okay. Well, since we are back here, I guess we might as well have to stop there for now, and that's it for this episode of Spyro. If you liked the video, remember to like, comment, subscribe for more videos and for Spyro. But until then, see you later!